got to come home with a thug. Let's get shit cracking always.
Good job. We're doing a good job in the game, and I didn't know what was going on. I didn't even know my daughter was over there. And he didn't know who my daughter was. So I don't know, somehow he got to chibber-chabbering to her. You know, probably shooting the lions or whatever. And then at the end of the game, she comes up to me and says, that 32 was saying some stuff to me. And then he found out that that was my daughter. He knew he had sleds for a week. He tried to make time, I can't believe it. Okay, you guys okay with that? Okay, you gotta go.
I'm holding on your rope, got my 10 feet off the ground. Hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. Shit.
I'm saying my chick bad, my chick hood, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad, badder than yours. My chick do stuff that I can't even put in words. The swagger don't stop. My body won't quit. It's a full pipe down. We ain't talking about my chick bad. Tell me if you seen her. She always bring the racket like Venus and Serena. All white top, all white belt, and all white jeans. Body looking like milk. No time for games.